For many women, surviving breast cancer isn't the end of the journey. A lot of survivors take aromatase inhibitors to reduce the risk of relapse, which can have painful side effects. But new research shows exercise can help to ease that pain. Aromatase inhibitors, or AIs, are used in postmenopausal women to block production of estrogen, the hormone that feeds most breast cancers. AIs can reduce the chance of relapse by up to 50%.
The typical side effects, the ones I hear about pretty regularly, are the muscle aches and pains and joint pains.
More than half of women who take AIs report experiencing these side effects, and one of the researchers in the study presented at the San Antonio Breast Cancer Symposium said in a statement, "Unfortunately, many patients discontinue the drug because of its unpleasant side effects, and these results are a promising first step in developing clinical interventions that can improve AI-associated joint pain, and in turn, AI adherence, breast cancer survival, and the quality of life." So to break down the study a little further, it lasted about a year and involved 121 women, half of which were assigned to supervise aerobic and strengthening exercises. Those who exercised more saw a 29% decrease in their worst pain, while those who didn't add the extra exercise to their regimen only saw a 7% drop. Researchers don't know exactly why the exercise helped, but said it probably reduces inflammation. They also said women who experience the worst pain from AIs are the ones that probably benefit the most from the medication, increasing the importance of the findings. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.